Bianche Beto, as commonly known, was unveiled at St. Mary's Stadium in Chitenda on Tuesday. The Spaniard cum Brazilian joined on a two-year deal replacing Roberto Oliveira, who recently joined Tanzanian side Simba SC. Before conducting his first training session, Beto has tasked players to front punctuality on all club laid out programs, both on and off the field. With the Uganda Premier League currently on hold for the first round break, Beto's first serious assignment will come in the CAF Champions League against Raja Casablanca away in Morocco, with a fixture slated to be played between 10th and 11th of this month. Vipers will later host Horoya SC from Guinea between 17th and 18th of February before hosting Simba SC the following week.